So today I show you how to purge a Porsche 996 coolant circuit. It's very easy. Be sure that water level is to the maximum. Just pull up this clip, then take a ride for 10 or 15 minutes, normal ride, and then you switch off the engine and pull down the clip. Then take a look and review the coolant level, and only add coolant when the engine is cold to avoid any kind of injury. Add coolant to the maximum if it's necessary, and now it's already purged.